This is Devan, a 2-year-old boy. When his dad asked him to calculate the area of a rectangle, you won't believe what happened. It will leave you surprised. Check it out.
So my 2-year-old son is going to show me how to calculate the area of a rectangle.
Area equals width times width. Area equals 41 times 38. Area equals 41 times 38. 4 times 8, 8. 4 times 8, 32. It is 0. 1 times 8, 8. 1 times 3, 3. 4 times 3, 12. Now you add it. 8 plus 0, 8. 2 plus 3, 5. 3 plus 2, 5. 0 plus 1, 1. Area equals 1,558 centimeters squared.
Good job!